with the aim to provide encouragement to the youngsters to show their excellence in different fields. An NGO namely Vishwa Kashmiri Pandit Samaj took up the initiative to felicitate the women achievers of Jammu and Kashmir for their excellence in the field of sports, fashion, education and administration. During the event, the five daughters of Jammu and Kashmir were presented with Nilamata Puran and mementos. These included Tanishka Tiku, who was awarded for her multidimensional achievements. She has won 3 gold medals in wushu, 1 gold medal in boxing, 1 in soccer and 2 medals in music. Then it was Asvina Bhatt, an 8th class girl, who has won gold medal in 8th National Sumbu Championship that was recently held in Gaya of Bihar. And she is likely to take part in Asia Sumbu Championship outside India.
Meri bahut achhi journey thi. Maine bahut achhe tarike se khela tha, practice ki thi, isliye main is baar gold medal la payi. Agar nahi ki hoti to unfortunately main medal nahi la pati, par is baar maine laya. और करके दिखाया सबो को कि मैं कुछ कर सकती हैं लड़कियां भी.
Other than this, there were Kashyap Neha Pandita, who recently stood fourth in the KAS, that is Kashmir Administration Services exam. Anisha Safaya, who has achieved the distinction of being Mrs. India Universe for the year 2017. And Kavita Kochar, who clinched gold medal in the national level shooting championship. The awardees were greatly appreciated and applauded by the audience present at the occasion.
ये जर्नी बहुत अमेजिंग भी रही है, बहुत डाउन्स भी रहे, बहुत अप्स भी रहे, लेकिन ये था ऑलवेज मेरे मन में कि मेरे कोई भी हर्डल जो है वो मेरा एक्सक्यूज नहीं बनना चाहिए. और अचीवमेंट के लिए तो मैं यही कहूंगी कि मेरे पेरेंट्स ने मेरा बहुत साथ दिया. उनके मन में हमेशा ये चीज रहती थी कि बेशक हम इसे कम दें लेकिन इमोशनली मॉरली हम उसे हमेशा सपोर्ट करें ताकि जो फाइनेंशियल कमी है वो कभी उसे महसूस ना हो. तो इसमें मेरी मम्मा का बहुत ज्यादा कंट्रीब्यूशन रहा है, ऑब्वियसली पापा का भी रहा है और टीचर्स, फ्रेंड्स सबने मेरा बहुत साथ दिया एंड फाइनली आई अचीव्ड इट.
With their hard work and strong determination, these daughters of Jammu and Kashmir have proved that nothing is impossible if one is determined to achieve something.